Eckhart Tolle has recommended that if you're in an untenable situation that's unbearable, there are three options usually. You can either leave the situation, you can change it, or you can fully accept it. Well, tonight I was at the movie Three Billboards in Ebbing, Missouri, and I chose option number one. I left. I could not bear staying there anymore, and I couldn't change the channel. But I found it a very flat movie, just like a bad TV detective murder mystery. A lot of angry people, a lot of hostile, negative emotions on screen. People very angry, victimized, not being conscious at all in any way. A lot of unconscious behavior just repeatedly on all counts. So the story was kind of flat to me. I didn't see any real point to it. There was no humor. There was no irony. There was no depth. There was no feeling for the characters, no empathy. I thought they were bringing on a lot of their own misery themselves, and they just didn't see it, didn't recognize it. So I read the synopsis, and it didn't get any better, it sounds like, at the end.